Everyone has an imagination, the power to create. As we share our imagination, stories unfold.
Why would a Sith probe droid be searching the Senate?
And who gave it the orders?
We'll understand its reasons once we know what information it stole. Sith probe master, you take the droid.
No, Anakin, wait!
Where do you think you're going? So that's how we're gonna play, huh? Battle droids. My favorite. I've got to get that droid. Thought you lost me, didn't you? Didn't expect that. Now how am I gonna get around this? I know how to get that droid. The Force will guide me. Here goes nothing. We've got company. Perfect. I feel it's leading me towards troops.
Them before they report our position.
I heard you the first time.
Save me!
Well, she was distracting me.
Shut him up or shut him down!
Punch it!
Whether racing through space or exploring the center of the mind, stories can be as diverse as those who share them.
Joy and anger sent back another core memory. So now what?
There's one still missing. It's got to get back here before Riley wakes up.
Where do you think they could be?
Look, anger. It's a core memory. Let's get it back to headquarters before it's sent to the memory dump and forgotten.
Fine. But how are we supposed to get over there? Hold our breath until our heads sprout wings?
We think positive. I know I can get over there. Team or what?
Hug me and you'll regret it.
Right this way.
Anger. Why, thank you.
Okay, okay. Whoa. All aboard. This literally sucks.
Stories are best enjoyed when friends come along for the ride.
Okay, Ricky. I can't even see the other racers.
That's because they're ahead of us. Remember the shortcut.
Out of my way. Donald Duck, how dare you? Step on it, Mickey!
Greatest stories of all are the ones you will tell. With limitless creativity at your fingertips, the possibilities are infinite. It's time now for you to add your story to these and share in the imagination. Welcome to Disney Infinity 3.0.